Hello everyone, we're back with more Final Fantasy VI. Where are we going? Where are we going? This way. Oh. Okay. Can I run, please? That's interesting. The Lapa! Mwahaha! Fuck. Doom, thanks. Oh, I've got Doom on everyone. Okay. Can I actually do something, please? That'd be great. I like how Doom actually makes you die faster. Oh. Shit. Airship! Jump! There's no way to stop their magic. Collapsing the entire world. Oh, that guy got fucked! Holy shit, he got fucked! Hang on. Or not. The airship got split in half. This reminds me of Lava. The whole world has been split apart. So good. On that day, the world was changed forever. Yep. Burning skies, red sea, and a land with no grass. Kefka won! Well, we're all fucked. Kefka's done what he wanted to do. Destroy the world. That's Sid. Hi, Sid. Hey, Celeste. Oh, Celeste. You're finally awake. How long have you been sleeping? 1 year. As of today. I'm starting to think that you might be out for good. 1 year. Damn. It's a long coma. A whole year? You've been taking care of me? All this time? Yeah. And I must say, I'm a bit knackered. We're on a tiny, deserted island. After the world was torn apart, I awoke to find us here. After the world was torn apart. So, that wasn't just a dream. What about everyone else? Where's Locke? I don't know. For all I know, this island could be the only part of the world that's still above water. Ever since that day, the world's been sliding deeper and deeper into ruin. Plants wither and animals waste away. The other people who were here with us all gave up hope. One after the next, they flung themselves from the northern cliffs in despair. So, everyone could already be. Celeste, try not to dig it so hard. We can still live out our lives together in peace. You're the closest thing to family I have left in this world. Yeah, I suppose you're right, Sid. Or should I say, Grandad? Is it all right if I call you that? Grandad, you're going to make an old man blush. All of a sudden, I have a granddaughter. Granddad. You must be hungry, Grandad. I actually haven't had anything to eat since I fell ill 3 days ago. What would you like? Well, unless I ask for fish, I won't get anything. That's all there is here. I'll go catch some. You go in bed. I feel like you have to be silent here. Look at that map. That long island chain is a serpent. That long island. That is music. It's, yeah, let's go back. I don't think I should run either. It doesn't feel appropriate to run in this environment. Okay. I'm afraid I'm not long for this world. I don't know what I'm going to do now. I thought I was meant to go up here to the cliff edge. Everybody died.
Yep.
did it again. No matter what happens to me, you mustn't lose hope. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just go in and out. I think. I'm not sure. Like, run about the island for a bit. Oh! I finally got where I wanted to go. Fish. Fish a la carte. Fish! Fish a la carte. Fish! Granddad, here's a fish. Eat it up. Thank you. Celeste, while I can still talk, I want to thank you. Birdie. Fish, 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 fish. Catching the fish. No matter what happens to me, you mustn't lose hope. More fish. Okay, so there's two fish now. I think you're meant to do this until there's like zero fish. Oh, there's lots of fish today. It's meant to be a daily thing as well. I believe. I'm afraid I may not be long for this world. We already know. Whee! Fishy fish. Do fish again. I don't need to catch all the fish. I think it's just one that I need. I actually thought that was. I thought that was it. I just can't seem to shake this thing. Okay. It's a long, like, cutscene type thing. Sort of a cutscene, but not really. Like a half cutscene. It's an interactive cutscene. Hurry up and die. Sounds bad, but yeah. I want this to end. This is going on a bit too long. Could definitely be faster. You dead yet? No. But I'm starting to feel a lot better. Okay. That means he's gonna die. Pretty soon. Open die, said Grandad. Celeste, thank you for taking care of me like this, day after day. That's what's happening. Technically, I'm like, each day I go down to collect fish is a day in this game. So like every day that I do this, every time I do this is a day. So you would have to like do, yeah. You'd have to see how many days it's been and stuff like that. I don't remember how many days it's meant to be. It's like 2 weeks, almost. It's a long time. Still alive. I can feel my strength returning. Mm-hmm. Sure you can. Whee! I'm all better now. Thank you, Celeste. What is it? What is it? Celeste, I finally finished a little project I've been working on all at night. Go on. Go on downstairs and take a look. A raft. Granddad, Celeste, you have to leave this place. I'm sure your friends are still alive somewhere, waiting for you. I know they are. I'll go, but I'll be back, and I'll bring them all back to see you. You bring that lock fellow too. Now, you hear? I said, I actually thought she was meant to try and commit suicide. That's what I vaguely remembered. Oh look, there's actually greenery. Oh. Washed up. Come on. Interestingly, I lost some health. What the fuck? But it looks like I'm meant to go in here. Albaruk! Did you see that tower? I did. Kefka's practically a god now, sitting up in that tower of his with the power of the Warring Triad at his command. I don't really care about potions. That sparkle in your eye reminds me of the young martial artist who visited here not long ago. He had that same determined look. Oppose Kefka's will, and he'll fry your town with the light of judgment. There's no point in even trying to go against him. The world's ruined. There's nothing left. Welcome. I've got one of each at least. I'm a scholar of ancient weaponry. Two weapons known as Ultima weapons were used during the War of the Magi 1,000 years ago. One was a sword, whose blade formed from its wielded strength. The other was a monster born from destruction. Which we've got the sword and we've killed the beast. So we've got both Ultima weapons. Many ancient weapons that had long been sealed away were released when the world was ripped apart. Humbaba, Deathgaze, even the 8 legendary dragons. Yeah, I've got all the items from this place. Is there anything worthwhile buying? Nope. Not yet. I finished the Emperor's painting. I got a portrait of him in the end. I have no idea why he didn't like it. I even painted that thing he originally asked for in the background. Anyway, I sure didn't need a painting of the Emperor, so I sold it to a rich man in Jadur, named Ozer. Bowser. I'm gonna call him Bowser. Don't need to. Found this passage in a 1,000-year-old text. 8 dragons seal away its awesome might, the might of the one called Crusader. And when the 8 shall fall, the one again shall rise. I don't want anything from you. Oh, yeah. Oh, those wondrous days of plenty. Oh, yeah. When the Empire was here. I wonder if we'll ever see those days again. Do. How about you? You wouldn't be... No, never mind. It's just, a man came through here looking for someone recently. Did you match the description perfectly? The man already left, though. He said he was going to head north, to Zen. Let's go see. Sometimes you get cutscenes. Sometimes. Not often. I saw Deathgaze soaring up among the clouds the other day. I'd hate to think what would happen if some poor sod in an airship ran across that thing. Yep. I wonder who that would be. Totally not, Setzer. With things the way they are now, business is the last thing in my mind. On the day the world was shattered, debris gravitated to the center of this continent from all over the world. That's what formed Kefka's Tower. Albrook, transport ship. Nothing. No ships, no nothing. Can't go on the ship. Okay, time to go to Zen. If you didn't talk to everyone, you wouldn't know to go to Zen. Let's save it. Gigantor. Okay, 2 dives. This is a great way to level her up, because she's by herself. And so that's Kefka's tower. If we save it here, we can't go into Kefka's tower. We need the airship, I believe. Anyway, we were told to go up north. Yeah, see, there is a place up north, but... oh, whatever. They wouldn't let me go to the cliffs. Fafnir and the Killer Mappies. Bye. Zen! The Serpent Trench is no longer a valley in the ocean floor. It's above the surface now. You're replaced too. Apparently, some members of the Cult of Kefka have built themselves a tower there. Okay. We refused to bow down to Kefka, so he unleashed a light of judgment on us. Can I talk to someone, please? There are monsters inside that house. They keep petrifying anyone who goes inside. You better have some relic that'll keep you safe. Pro tip. Talk to me! Hurry, or the house will collapse. All this just because someone acted against Kefka's will. I want to see if there's anything to buy. Ooh, there is. One thing. I love how it's like, ah, some shit's happening, and I'm just like, I want a shop. I don't care. I'm a shop. What? Oh, that house. My little boy isn't still inside. Please, help him. I'm begging you. Seven! Oh, Celeste. Let me help you. Wait. If I move, the whole house will collapse. First, save the kid who's inside. I don't think I can hold this up much longer. We've got to hurry. Ugh. 6 minutes. Ooh, what's that? Oh, like. Oh my god, there's 8 chests. Back attack! God damn it! Fuck off! 3 attacks! What? Consistently 3 attacks. 2 attacks each. It's like, I don't get a chance to do anything. I need to heal. Obtain nether, yeah. Oh my god, fuck off with the attacks. Just a waste of time. Also, I'll see you all in the next episode.